There's a happy Elvis on video. Yes, you are. Are you stoned on the weed capsules? Did the hot dogs make you loopy? Yes, it did. You got loopy on the hot dogs. Yes, your tail is even pointing at your little bump on your butt. We're going to go see the doctor tomorrow when the vet opens and see if they can fix you. Yay, fix Elvis. You should tell everybody out there in internet land how much you need their help to be able to afford this operation and recovery. You should say hi. Say hi. Say mahalo. You can say mahalo too, can't you? Mahalo. Thank you. Now he's up and wobbly wobbling. Good boy. He's like, oh, I got it. I got it. He always walks with wide legs when he's stoned on the weed. His front feet are normally like, see how they're, well, you can't tell, but that's normal. When he gets really, really baked, he spreads them out. How's your butt? Is your butt okay? Do you feel all right? Kind of woken up now from the good cannabis nap? Let's see, it's 3 o'clock now, I think. And we got a little video update there coming on the way currently, but as you can see, it takes flipping a long time to load that stuff up. But there's Mr. Elvis awake and feeling okay. He's like, I'm feeling okay. I could mate with 3 or 4 little ladies right now if I needed to, couldn't I? Make puppies! Yay, puppies! What does Elvis need? You want something special? What do you want? Do you want to lay on the bed? Or you want business? Do you need business? Meh. You'd use some business if you did. Taking care of business, right, Elvis? TCB. I guess if you're not familiar, you'd look at him and think he's not moving at all weird, but he's got a little bit of stony swagger still happening. And he's been having issues with that. Like there, you can see he's not even lifting a leg. I think that's more because of balance than it is because of pain in his hip. Thanks. Good boy, do the business. It might be deep grass time. We need a tank holder. So it's good to report he's feeling good for Mike and Bonnie and Jackie and whoever else might care. But still, I mean, I'm as bundled up as you can get. And, we have good. There he is. Oh, look at him. He's breakdancing. He's a happy stoner dog. Look at that. That is a good. Look how happy. Look how happy. You breakdancing? Is Elvis break dance? Can you break dance? You wanna play Jerry? Wanna play Jerry? I'll go get a yummy. Do you want a yummy? We're told when he was a puppy that these pigskin things are the best treats for him. But he earns the treats, right? You back up. And park it. Want to loiter? Want to play Jerry? Good boy, play Jerry. He knows how to play dead. Oh, you want a jelly rolls? Want a jelly rolls? The jelly rolls? Oh, good boy. That's a good Elvis. Does the jelly rolls and everything. Look, he's a little still wobbly. He's still a little stoned from the capsules, huh? Are you a little stony from the capsules? Are you a little stony from the capsules? He's like, I'm gonna play with my yummy. Dancy, dancy. Dancy, dancy. Oh, you want me to come get it? Is that mine? Is that mine? You want to bring it inside where it's warm? And go inside? Let's go inside. I'll take you up there. You want on the bed with your blankie? Huh? I'll help. Come on. Up. Good boy. Now I'm gonna chew my yummy. Good Elvis. No, he's like, it's mine. Alright, so, yeah, we're just checking in. As you can see, Elvis feels pretty good. Liking the effects of the THC capsules. And still have a whole bag for his recovery and at least a big jar. So we've got medicine covered. Stay. You're yummy. Just hang out. Come here, hang out. You're on the video. Elvis is on the TV, on the YouTube, on the radio, the video. Elvis is coming for free. Woohoo! Elvis, Elvis. Woohoo! You want a drink? You want waters? Off of your butt, and then we'll go somewhere. Let's see. Yeah.
and we'll come back here and stay for another couple days. So I'm just gonna have some little private space.
Hey, that sounds like a fun. Fun, he says. I like fun. Elvis, telling the world what it's all about. Tell them all about it.
You are the bestest. You are the bestest.